Hi there, everyone. Martin Tyler here with me today. I'm delighted to welcome Alan Smith.
Oh, hi there, Martin. Absolutely delighted to be here.
We were here for a Champions League final in 2004. Porto, when it was the first really unveiling of Jose Mourinho on the Champions League stage. He'd won the UEFA Cup, as it was, the season before, and he took his bow and bowed out.
It's a lovely ground, I must say. Enjoy visiting it every time, and they get really good support here in this working-class area of Germany.
This is the lineup for the home side. So, Alan, 4-4-2?
Yeah, I think it looks that way, Martin. Yes, it's the conventional shape. It's the one that the manager prefers.
And for the away side, this is how they line up for this match. Andrea Consigli plays in goal. Sami Khedira plays with Dele Alli in the centre of the park. In attack, Robert Lewandowski partners up front with Zlatan Ibrahimovic. When you're a forward and you come into a new club, you know from your own experience, Alan, you want to make a good start. Here's his chance. It's his start today.
Yeah, a goal here would certainly help his cause. It would relax him. You don't want to go 3, 4, 5 games not having found the back of the net.
Good position. They've worked this attack very well into a quite a dangerous position now. Zlatan Ibrahimovic, good challenge here. And here he is, Diego Armando Maradona. Victor Moses. Willian. Cross for Mane. So that means it's a corner now. And in it goes. Very good distance to the clearance. Moses. Going for goal! Keeper's done very well here. Referee has pointed for a corner. Here comes the corner. Oh, that's good defending. Made the challenge well. Dele Alli. Now, can he take them on? Aiming at Aubameyang. Rodrigo. Now Sadio Mane. It's looking good, this move. Cleared away, well away from goal. And that'll be a throw. Mathieu Debuchy. Cuadrado. Attacking now. Space to cross the ball now. Perisic! Leno makes the save without any difficulty. Perisic. Cleverly done. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Aubameyang. A wonderful piece of defending from this fella. Corner given. Corner's taken. Defended well. Here's Willian. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Into the attacking third. It's a combination of skill and will. Cuadrado! Magnificent from the goalkeeper.
Well, it's all about positioning and spreading his body. Top class keeping.
In goes the corner. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. Possibly booking this. It's definitely a yellow in the mind of the referee, definitely.
Well, I think it unquestionably was. I mean, on another day, he might have got a red for that. It was a really dangerous challenge.
Laurent Koscielny. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. Dele Alli. Robert Lewandowski. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Rodrigo. Good vision from Ibrahimovic. Cuadrado! Couldn't quite keep it down, just over the top.
Yeah, just leaning back a touch, got under it. Not bad effort, though.
Leighton Baines. Well, sometimes we go on about spirit, but he's a very spirited individual, the player who really is catching the eye in this game.
Yeah, and he's getting the best out of the players around him.
Aubameyang! Oh, nowhere near.
No, he's miscued that one. Miscued it badly.
To Moses. Baines. Well, this could be dangerous in a wide position. Well, in it goes. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Cleared away by the defender. Mane. Excellent piece of blocking. We're going to get a corner here because of that deflection. Corner played into the middle. Up for grabs here. Oh, that's good defending. Throw in to come. Moses. He went in well. Quick into the tackle. And the result is going to be a throw. Rodrigo. Cross aim for Alexandre Lacazette. Well, that needed a more subtle touch. He's gone for power and he's nowhere near.
Well, I don't think he kept his head down, actually. Probably thought he'd scored before he'd even hit it. The manager just hoping that that miss is not going to come back to haunt them. They are creating chances, but that was a costly miss.
Vestergaard just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Diego Maradona, shot by Diego Maradona there. Andrea Consigli untroubled by that effort at goal. Good forward play from them. Corner. Put in the corner. It's not really away. Poor clearance. They've got numbers in this attack and it looks dangerous. The defenders managed to get in the way there. Cuadrado. That's the indication. Four added minutes. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Now, here's a chance to get at the opposition. A low ball into the box. That'll be a corner. In goes the corner. Koscielny. If you go back to the goalkeeper here and does. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. With 45 minutes gone, and on the first 45 minutes for this new club, how do you think he's done?
Room for improvement, I think you could say, from this lad.
Combination of skill. Cuadrado! Well, then it goes. Punched away by the goalkeeper. Corner played into the middle. Up for grabs here. Oh, that's good defending. Thank you. So here we go for the second half. He's on the move all the time and makes lots of these interceptions. Could be a chance here. They've got the ball into a good area. Good defending. Aubameyang. Lewandowski. Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Cuadrado. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. Neatly intercepted. That's great defending there, stopping that attack. Here's Willian. Attacking well here. Shot on! That's a good block. Deflected behind. A clear corner. And in it goes. Tries to punch it away.
Oh, yet another great stop. I think he's going to earn a clean sheet here if it carries on like this.
Baines. Back at it. And now the shot. Keeper might be needed again. He didn't hang on to the ball. Moses. Keeper not taking any... Now it's offside. And it looks as though they might be in to score. Well, this is Zlatan Ibrahimovic. And that'll be a throw. Mathieu Debuchy. Khedira. Well, I like the look of this attack. Dele Alli. Sami Khedira. It's a poor tackle, but it hasn't done any harm, and they've still got the ball despite the challenge on them. Shots on here. Now Sadio Mane. Spotted that well and intercepted. Oh, I love to see that, the referee playing the advantage. Khedira. That's good movement forward here. Aubameyang. He's got his shot off now. It was a real opportunity, but there might be a key moment in there. From a defensive point of view.
Yeah, well, they really did converge on him quickly. He didn't miss by much, but he's missed it.
Oh, Koscielny. Trying to get it wide, and it was a good idea. But he couldn't find his supporting player.
Well, this could be promising here.
That's dangerous to pull the ball down here. Here's Alli. Aubameyang. Cuadrado. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Makes a challenge here. Robert Lewandowski.
Nice bit of footwork from the attacker, but it was made too easy for him. Poor defending there.
Khedira! Leno makes the save without any difficulty. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Now Danilo Pereira. Baines. It's looking good, this move. Lacazette. And he takes it on with a shot at goal here. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
It is going to be a change here. and it looks like a strategic one. And the manager's decided for a change of personnel. Sami Khedira, Perisic,
probing with the pass,
onto the attack now,
and here's the shot. Well, that is Lewandowski.
Keeper's done well, danger not averted. Oh, you think he can do better, but he's not doing better, is he?
Well, he's still going to have time, still going to have chances, I think, to make amends, but what a chance that was to put his team in the lead.
Debuchy, played out to Ibrahimovic.
Laurent Koscielny.
Baines. That sense of anticipation when the ball goes to Maradona.
In behind the defenders.
Well, they're in a good position here.
Lacazette. Splendid goal here. Well, look at his face, he's absolutely delighted with that, and why wouldn't you be scoring on your debut? A goal from Lacazette, and that is not lucky by any means. He knew exactly where we wanted to hit that, and hit it with power.
A different angle on it here. That has opened the... Scoring 1-0 here. Khedira. Well, this is fascinating, and the crowd are loving the drama that we're watching here. Just a one goal in it in favour of the home team.
Yeah, careful that they don't start celebrating too quickly and that the players feel they've won the game before they actually have.
Diego Maradona.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Comes in with a tackle. Mathieu Debuchy. Here's Ali. Vestergaard. Comes away from his defensive markers, Lewandowski, into midfield. Trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Advantage. As we come to the end, it's a free kick here. I think some people thought it was a gamble to play him from the start and to go with a wide man. Well, the manager got it right, didn't he?
Well, didn't he just? His teammates, you could see in the early stages, just kept feeding the ball to him because they know he's the man on song at the moment.
It's with Maradona. Now Anthony Martial. Lacazette. Martial. Martial! Oh, they're still just one in front. For the goalkeeper, it would have been two.
Well, maybe they'll get a bit of belief late on in this game after such a fantastic stop.
he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. The number's gone up as far as added time is concerned. It's four.
No, the fans here not happy with that. They prefer to hear the final whistle, maybe a reflection of how this game's going.
Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Here he is, Diego Armando Maradona. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Clock running down as they try to run forward to get into goal-scoring position. That is the final whistle. Well, they got there in the end. Mighty, mighty close, but the right result.
Yeah, I think that's true, Martin. Yeah, they contributed plenty, scored a few goals and just edged it for me.
That's his first appearance for his new club, isn't it, Alan? How have you evaluated what he's achieved in the match?
He was always the man to watch for the opposition, but they couldn't keep tabs on him at the vital moment there when he grabbed that goal.
Combination of skill. Cuadrado! In it goes, tries to punch it away. Moses. In behind the defenders. Well, they're in a good position here. Lacazette. Martial. Martial. Cuadrado! And in it goes. Tries to punch it away. Moses. In behind the defenders. Well, they're in a good position here. Lacazette. Martial. Martial.